Hello, I'm Miha Djudovic. I play for FC Bayern basketball. I started when I was 7 years old, back home in Sarajevo, Bosnia and Herzegovina. It was something that just came up because of my older brother. We usually play soccer, then he started to play basketball, and it was fun, and then I joined him. Yes, Euroleague, the best competition after NBA for sure. It means a lot to be a part of a group of players who are the best in Europe, to compete every week against the best players. And also teams like CSKA, Fenerbahce, Real Madrid, Barcelona, it's an honor to be here. 2 years ago, when everything started, I was in the first meeting. I was, you can say, grounder of ELPA. I was first among all the players who was on the meetings, and since then I'm involved, and now also in a board member. I think players are understanding step by step that is important, especially with this schedule that is really tough for us to be involved in all the things that are good for us. I mean, all the clubs and all the players, I think they understood the meaning of ELPA, and it's growing from season to season. I can say this season we made a lot of changes, and it's only for the good of the players. Yeah, a lot of things came up this season. Starting from the stickers on the floor, then a single room, practice restrictions, also a shorter training camp. All these things are helping in some way for the players, and that we are in one way also protected. Also the second medical opinion, the payment also issues that some clubs has. We in FC Bayern, we don't have that kind of issues, because here everything is on a top level, but there are also clubs that don't have this abilities like we have here, and it's important for them also. Most proud of, I don't know, I think the approach every day, and that I can play in this club like FC Bayern. For me, I never hide it. It was always a dream for me, like, because I grew up in Munich first 7 years of my life, and I never hide it as this is a dream club for me, and I really play with passion, and for me, I'm honored to be a part of it.